Hi, my name is Klein Thompson, and I'm a freshman at Round Rock High School. Growing up, I attended church on a regular basis. Starting at a very young age, I knew who God was, but I didn't truly understand what He had done for me. Whenever I was in second grade, my family decided to move, and we became very busy. We began to try out many different churches, but nothing seemed to fit. During this time period, I developed a lot of doubt about who God was. I began to see people around me growing closer to God and attending different churches and having a great time, so I came to the conclusion that there was a God and I believed in Him, but I was just not good enough for Him. After years of only attending church occasionally or on holidays, I was invited to attend boot camp and Camp 75. At first, I was very reluctant to go since I hadn't attended church in a really long time, but after much convincing, I decided I would go. During boot camp, I was welcomed with open arms by people I had never met before. I learned that God desired a relationship with me and had sent His Son, Jesus, to die on the cross for my sins. It was the first time that I was ever able to truly comprehend what that meant. Since placing my trust in Christ, I've been able to feel more confident in His plan for me and have began to worry much less. Also, since then, I've begun serving in Wombaland and attend Inside Out regularly. I would like to thank Olivia Berry and Molly Schademan for convincing me to attend boot camp in Camp 75. I would also like to thank Kyle Armstrong and the rest of Team 17 for supporting me and making my first impression of North Point one that I will never forget. My name is Klein Thompson, and Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior.
Based on your faith and trust in Jesus Christ, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried in the likeness of His death, raised to walk in newness of life.